Brockmeyer. He's ready. Conrad, the second baseman, standing on second base. The pitch comes, and Brockmeyer hits a long drive to deep right center field. Back goes Williams. He looks up, and it's off the wall. Amaya scores. Here comes Vossler. The relay is going to get away from the second baseman and the shortstop. Vossler scores. Two RBI double for Brockmeyer, and the Cubs grab the lead 2-1 in the third inning.